Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Jibber Jab Reviews, and another review that includes a bunch of free animated themes that you can pick up right now. Now last week I showed you guys a bunch of different themes that were on sale, and the ones this week are no different, and by that I mean that yes, they are free, but unfortunately I do not know when these offers are going to expire. So as always, if you like any that I show you today, make sure you go download a copy as soon as possible, and I've left the direct links in the video description for you guys. Okay, enough of my jibber jab, let's go have a closer look at this week's top free smartphone themes. Alright guys, the first two animated themes I'm going to show you revolve around water, with this first theme being set in a deep sea world, and it contains moving fish, there's dolphins there, as well as some rising air bubbles. And sticking with that water theme, you can see that all the icons have been designed to imitate these air bubbles, although the developers also added splashes of colors to the bubbles here, so you get a really nice variety of different tones, and I think that helps them stand out against the darker underwater background. Now when you launch your phone section, you get an up close and personal photo of that dolphin. And the color theme here includes a white and multi-toned blue background, so you don't have any issues putting in those digits or even seeing the call button there at the bottom. And even in the messages section, this one is set in a darker blue and white theme too, although the dolphin has been replaced with more of those air bubbles. Anyways, this is a nice and simple design which has been downloaded actually over 100,000 times, and one that you can pick up completely free, at least for now. Okay, and continuing with the water, here's one called Water Droplets, although really it looks like it's a mix of both droplets as well as rising bubbles, and the color theme here is a mix of blue, green, and aqua tones, which really makes for a pretty background. Now like the previous theme, the icons on this one again mimic either water droplets or bubbles, I'm not sure which, although in this particular theme they aren't in different colors, instead they all come in a glowing blue and white color tone. Now the phone area really stands out because you have the darker area for your digits, and the area above remains lighter, which is good because it's less distracting when you're typing in a phone number. And the digits here are both bold and have an embossed look to them, which again makes them very easy to see against the darker ribbon at the top. And again, carrying on this look, the message area is set with a lighter tone background and features those glowing bubbles or droplets for each of your messages. Overall, it's another simple yet attractive theme that you can now get for free. Okay, changing things up, the next two themes definitely have a luxurious and classy style to them. This first one is set in a royal blue and gold color theme, complete with sparkling diamonds there. Now this one really screams elegance because of those gold accents and highlights, and they've been scattered throughout the entire theme. And as you can see, all the icons are set in a multi-toned gold color, complete with subtle shadows and a golden frame, and this really pops off the screen because of that darker background. Now the phone area here carries on the theme with that textured ribbon and gold accents, as well as the gold call icon at the bottom of the screen. It's both luxurious looking and it's easy to see. The only thing I would have liked to have seen more of here are some nice bold gold digits for the keypad, as I think they would have really stood out nicely. But the light blue numbers are still nice and they are legible. I just personally would have liked to see more gold accents here. And the messages area is at least consistent with the phone area, as you can see a mix of both those darker and lighter blues have been incorporated. Anyways, it's a clean and classy theme with some striking gold accents and in a price that can't be beat. Okay, the next theme is also set in a classy style, although the main colors here are black and with a darker gold than the previous theme. And what I really like about this one are those animated moving gears. They're detailed, they're smooth moving, and that free flow design cut through the middle of the display really makes for an attractive look. And as you can see, the icons here are set again in gold tones, although the shape has changed back to spheres, and some of those shapes are actually quite unique for the apps they represent, such as the flower for the Samsung theme app, or that old film reel for your videos, they're all small but really nice touches. And the phone area on this one is particularly nice because those gears have been incorporated into the ribbon where you enter the phone numbers, and even the call button here is shown as a multi-toned gold gear, which is great because it sticks with the overall theme. The phone numbers here are set in a bold and white font, which are easy to read, but again, I would have loved to have seen bold and gold digits instead. Now the message area is actually quite different than the other ones, as you have a mix of blue, pink, and aqua colors, but everything is still easy to see and read here, which is exactly what you want to have when you're in either extremely bright or extremely dark environments and you have to use the message area. Overall, it's another elegant theme that would appeal to those that really like the look of mechanical gears or classy black and gold colored themes. Alright, the next two themes are very different compared to the previous ones, and this first one is really quite stunning, especially from an artistic sense. In fact, I think the animations on this one may be one of my favorites yet because of that smoky and slowly moving dragon. It's simply outstanding looking, those wisps of smoke rising and twirling, complete with those ominous clouds above, really make for a dramatic backdrop for what appears to be a samurai warrior on a horse. And you can really feel that he's on some important mission, or perhaps he's about to go into battle. Whatever the reason, it's a very fitting animation for the mood of the theme. And staying with those broad paint strokes, you can see that the icons also have this abstract and rough design to them. The phone area keeps that dramatic background with the warrior, and it also has those black digits which really stand out nicely against the lighter white and gray tone background. And what I really love are some of the other small touches that went into the design, such as the warrior icons for your messages area. It's another small but nice touch that keeps true to the overall theme, and it makes it easy to quickly see all your messages. Okay, and the last one that I want to show you is probably the most sinister of any of the themes that I've shown you so far, and this one features a very evil looking red devil as the main character. Now the animation on this one, albeit freaky looking, definitely grabs your attention with those glowing red eyes, and there's a pulsating wave that goes across the display area. Now as you can see, the icons here are all set in that very dark red color tone, which is completely fitting for the theme, although I found them a bit difficult to see in low lighting conditions. There is, however, that white text underneath the icons, and that clearly identifies what the app is, so this at least makes up for that darker icon issue. Now the phone area is quite stunning, as you have that mix of darker and lighter red tones, plus when you enter a phone number, the digits show up in a yellow color, which definitely makes them easier to read against that red background. The message area stays in that lighter red tone, while the contact icons on the left hand side remain in the darker color. Anyways, it's another colorful and animated theme, which is a bit sinister, but it's still free, so there's no harm in checking it out for yourself. Okay guys, that's just a quick recap of the 6 animated themes that you can pick up in the Samsung Galaxy Theme Store right now for free. But remember that these are all on sale and these promos could end at any time, so get a copy of them for free while you can. I've included the direct links to all of them in the video description. Thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you in the next episode. Until then, take care. Thanks again for watching our review, and if you liked it, then show us some love with a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and share the video with your friends, because with your support, it really helps me keep the channel going so I can continue to offer you guys discounts, giveaways, and of course, fresh content. I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, take care.